they're chairing the G20, which is a big meeting of world leaders and countries around the world. And they're obviously put inequality and progressive taxation really high up the agenda. And so you can see that there's, within the global governance system, there's some really sort of hopeful moves from certain parts of the world.